disgraced Hollywood star Kevin Spacey has denied sexually assaulting actor Anthony Rapp when he was underage. Reportedly, in new court documents, Spacey has insisted that Rapp was not even present at the particular party. Rapp claimed in 2017 that Spacey made unwanted sexual advances towards him after inviting him to a party when he was 14. In a response to verified complaint, Spacey's lawyer wrote, "Defendant admits he was in the audience for a production of Precious Sons in approximately the late 1980s in which Plaintiff Rapp was a cast member." The lawyer added, "Defendant admits he briefly met Plaintiff Rapp on a few occasions at most, but defendant's interaction with him were peripheral and limited. Defendant denies he invited Plaintiff Rapp to any party at his home. Defendant denies Plaintiff Rapp attended any alleged party at defendant's home. Defendant denies that the alleged incident or any other wrongdoing alleged by Plaintiff Rapp occurred." Spacey also denied similar claims made by another individual identified as CD, who alleged he was raped at the age of 14 when he visited Spacey's home after they met at an acting class. Spacey asserted that he wants CD's anonymity to be removed. Spacey was accused of assault by several men in 2017. He has mostly kept a low profile since the slew of sexual assault claim emerged, always having denied the claims.